at the time that we were here, the campus was not as large as it is now. So the quadrangle was an area that you could just sit on a bench, or you could look out from the classroom, or in the case of Julia, her dorm was there, right there at the quadrangle. I remember going to visit with Dr. Waits Henry, of course on a good matter, it wasn't anything negative, but we could go in and we would set up an appointment of doing something, that maybe an event that we were doing something on campus that we need to be involved with. I lived in the Henry dorm, or at that time the first name was just the new dorm because it was under construction when we first arrived on campus.
When I think of it, I think of the hill, I think the top of the hill. It's brings back a lot of good memories. My sister lived actually here in Smith, and it just is, we had activities here in this room. I became a member of my sorority.
Dobbs mm-hmm. burned end of my first quarter that I was here. It caught on fire, and it was just outside the window of where we are now. Back when fraternity houses were just getting going, Cap Sigma, and they're not on campus anymore, but the house and the land was purchased for around $22,000. And now it's where the science building stands.
I remember when that was the new science building, and my mm-hmm. job that day was to be the escort for Bo Calloway. Oh. It was named for his family, and that was my job for that day, and that was a little intimidating, but yeah, I did it.
Well, we met here. We didn't know each other before we arrived on campus.
And we realized we were the ones for each other, right? Mm-hmm. We are grateful for the opportunity we had to come to LaGrange College. It's just a special place. It feels right. It always has.
And I think that giving back, I think that's very important because you can help in that transformation for someone else.
I don't know.